My dear students, very good morning to all of you. I hope you are well and safe at your home. Today I am in front of you with a new topic of 11th accountancy. The name of topic is accounting cycle. Yes, an accounting cycle is a complete sequence of the accounting process which starts with the recording of business transactions in journal and ends with the preparation of final accounts. My dear students, let's start the process of accounting. Yes. It starts with the transactions. Step number one, it starts with the transaction happens in business. Yes, all the financial connected transactions we are recorded in journal and its subsidiary books. Yes, even the transaction is small, we record in journal. When business is large and the transaction is more, we record in journal and its subsidiary book, and these books are cash book, purchase book, sale book, etc. Dear students, we move to the ledger, and this is the third step. Ledger, this is known as the books of accounts. The transactions moved further to ledger where the accounts are written up. Here, combined effect of debit and credit pertaining to the each account is arrived at the form of balances. Yes, to prove the accuracy of the work done, we have to go for the next steps. This is known as trial balance. Trial balance is a statement where we have to record the balances of the ledger in debit and credit forms, and it will be, if it is correct, then we have to go for the sixth step. This is known as trading profit and loss accounts. After that, here we get the result of net profit and net loss. After that, we have to go for the seventh step. This is known as balance sheet. This, what is the balance sheet? Balance sheet is a statement which is helpful to know the financial position of the business. After preparing the balance sheet, it gets end. In the next year, this also starts with the new transactions of business, and then will first step will be the transactions. These steps, every year these steps will keep on going, and business cycles completed at the end of preparing the balance sheet. My dear students, in the end, in the short, we can say that accounting cycle is a continuous process. Yes, it begins with the recording the transaction into journal, then move these transactions to the ledger, and then further moves to the trial balance to check the accuracy of accounts, and then move to the trading profit and loss accounts, and get ends to the balance sheet. And from the next year, it will comes to the starting point, transactions, then journal, and this cycle is keep on going again and again every year. So accounting cycle is a continuous process. It never gets end at the account of one financial year. It will move to the next year. Thank you.